every year for Christmas season, I can show my expertise in synchronized displays of Christmas lights.
Let's all time to music.
Now I'm so excited, all my neighbors are delighted for my synchronized display of Christmas lights.
Let's watch new Christmas music.
40 lighting manuals to program 500 channels for my synchronized display of Christmas lights.
Time perfectly to music.
From Thanksgiving until New Year, 8 hours a night, they'll be here synchronized displays of Christmas lights.
Hey, come look at my house. Check out the front yard. The lights are time to music.
Quit my job November just to dazzle this December with my synchronized display of Christmas lights.
It's all time to music.
My wife called me mentally ill, seeing the electric bill from synchronized displays of Christmas lights. Spend my kids' college tuition on my holiday tradition, synchronized displays of Christmas lights.
Watch Christmas music.
The neighbor's being an Ebenezer just cause his kid has a seizure, synchronized displays of Christmas lights.
Hey, come look at my house
and check out the front yard. The lights are time to over 20,000 notes. But my wife said, this is stupid, and probably a midlife crisis. So,
she packed up all her bags and moved out of the house with lights,
still time to music. Now my only sanctuary, they stayed on through January, synchronized displays of Christmas lights.
Not all time to
music. Yeah, so my light addiction finally led to an eviction, ending synchronized displays of Christmas lights. That flashed to Christmas music. Now I sleep by railway stations with my Christmas decorations. Starbucks told me you can't be here when I plug in just one reindeer. And since lights are my primary focus, I use the library where I edit. Can you guess it? Videos of houses that have many colors flashing, blinking,
synchronized.